An incident involving two alleged shoplifters erupted into an all-out brawl on the streets of New York City last month, according to officials. The New York Police Department said the incident happened at the Barneys store on Madison Avenue in Manhattan at 11 a.m. on November 18. Officials said one of the women was captured on the store's surveillance cameras putting the hat inside her bag and walking out with it. Asked to return the item, the woman refused, according to police. When the two women were confronted by two workers outside on the sidewalk, a large fight erupted, spilling into the street. During the brawl, recorded on camera, the store workers were punched, bitten, and scratched before the pair eventually fled the scene, said the NYPD. One of the women is described as having green hair and was last seen wearing a light-colored hooded sweatshirt and black hooded winter coat. The second suspect was described as having a black hat, yellow coat, black pants, and light-colored boots. The stolen item was a Montclair winter hat valued at $392, according to WABC-TV. Anyone with information in regard to the incident is asked to call the NYPD's Crime Stoppers hotline at 1-800-577-TIPS, or submit tips by logging onto the Crime Stoppers website, or on Twitter NYPD-TIPS. Police said that all calls are strictly confidential.